Ah. No, I hit you. And again, it looks like the entire city is a giant whorehouse. Must be Tennessee. I'm telling you, the one place that doesn't need lingerie stores all over the place is Tennessee, and it has that. This is nasty, man. I think it's funny how you're like swinging on skulls on poles. Like, who the heck's putting all those skulls on poles and stuff?
Nice tattoo you got there.
Shank? I thought you were dead!
Have we met?
Are you kidding me? We did a job together!
Tell me where to find Angelo.
You know, you're kind of pushy considering you're in Venom territory.
Does it look like I care?
You make a good point. How long has it been since you were in town? Like 6, 7 years? What the hell have you been doing? Man, oh man, Cesar must be pissed. I mean, I heard you were gonna be Cesar's second. You could have had anything you wanted, man! The hottest chicks, the purest junk! I would have fucked an elephant if Cesar wanted me to!
Cesar promised me something once. I fear you doubt my loyalty.
I pulled you from the dirt. I offered you what I would not give my own son. Look around you. This was all yours, and you piss on it!
I mean no disrespect.
You must kill her.
Kill her?
Prove that you are willing to belong to this family. The only family that matters.
I will not let you down, Cesar.
You, my friend, are a real piece of work.
Angelo.
Right. You should be in here. Hey, we're here. Send down the big boss. It's Mallow. You are in the candy room. You boys be safe. And remember, no glove, no love.
All right, guys. Take a look at that name down there. Does that look familiar or what? Because it should. That is the dude from the co-op. Denny, the guy who, was trying to rape Cassandra. Because if you didn't catch it, she cut off his happy stick. I think that's what I'm going to call it. Yeah, his happy stick. And now look what he's doing. He's doing guys. No, get him! Get him! This is nasty. How you're like killing him. And then like he makes those sounds. Ugh. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. Wait a second. Okay, now this is more appropriate for the situation. No! How was that touch that? Oh crap. Let go of me, man. A little furry guy. Help me out, man. Oh, furry guys aren't fast enough. Stay back. Yeah, I probably should have explained what I'm doing, but basically, he does this charge attack, and he grabs the furry, and then you come up and you press the R1 button. It's pretty simple. A hard mode's a little more difficult because there's two furries running around, and they'll, like, attack you, and it just makes everything a big mess. Shoot. Get up, furry man, get up! No! No! Ah! Free man, get up! Oh, I'm not gonna make it, I am gonna make it! Yes! And that's where we get those awesome chain weapons.
Big Danny came out, and Shank was like, what the fuck? I tell you, it was priceless.
Miss me?
Alright, let's switch my costume back. Let's roll as Bruce Lee for a little while.
Got a shit ton of trouble on my ass. Get the hell over here. I'm just outside of karma.
Okay, these guys, you want to jump up there as fast as possible. Or they'll knock you off. So I'll just knock them off. Woo! No, you don't. Ooh, that was close. I think there's some stuff back here, like this. This is gonna help out a lot. If I recall, this part is gonna have a lot of big dudes. Oh, yeah. You actually, I didn't figure this out till recently. I don't know if we found this out in the co-op walkthrough, but Rocket Road was saying that you can throw grenades while pounce onto somebody, and it turns out you really can. That's amazing.